wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Love by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
With that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who've been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
To the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through. Yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing.
Shit.
I can't feel my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It was okay. I mean, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
don't take orders from you. You can't.
Hey, Josh.
You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do,
buddy.
Anymore. You can't tell me what to do. Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike?
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong. Is that you? Jesus, Jess. What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
There's something been going on tonight. Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No, I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Move.
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
Thank you.
You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Ah,
go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
structure is completely destroyed. Over. Hold on. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
The old man, I don't know how to describe him, I mean...
You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important, except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle?
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was... carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And... I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sister's... disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know Josh had all the saws and the gun, and oh my god.
Your friend Ashley, she told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No! Stay back!